It's the most beautiful time of the year.
Yeah, I think I just want to be relaxed and like not stressed for once. But I know it's not gonna happen, so.
You know, one for Christmas? I just want to go home to my family again.
But good grief.
A puppy. I want a puppy.
More nicknames.
More nicknames?
He's on Earth, but I don't know yet.
Stickers. Ooh, I want stickers for my laptop.
Something that you want for Christmas. Anything.
A big chocolate! Like those big like chocolate bars. Ooh. That are like 10 pounds.
Yeah. Well, I need a new laptop, a new mouse pad, but I also need new shoes.
And you're like cutting board and knife on
money.
Socks.
You know,
I've always wanted a puppy. A French bulldog puppy. They're so cute. Like Frenchies are the best. I'm just saying.
A man.
I'm
to see my grandma.
I want money to be good. Yeah.
Low-key,
after
that.
Oh, same. Oh, <me too. laughs>
A Christmas sweater for the holiday party.
I would like breakfast. But have ice cream for breakfast.
Probably a tent to go camping.
That's lame.
I want a reusable utensil kit because save the earth.
I want a corgi for Christmas because they're my favorite dog.
You.
You want me? You know, skin masks, you know, I would love some of those, you know.
No, get a new iPhone. I only have an iPhone 6.
I think I really want to see like my friends who went out with me for college.
So like if I could get like an awesome concert ticket, that would be awesome.
That would be great.
What's the sleep?
Actually,
really upstairs? I just want to spend time with my family. Because I think as a freshman going back home for the first time, back to my family, I think it's really nice to spend more time with my family.
So. Love. Affection.
I want food.